Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
To search this part of the beach. Look, over there.
That's their banner.
Soldiers.
Yes, but alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here, in Adachi banner.
Soldier.
Riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
Our banners.
Clan Sakai. Oh no, that's his horse.
Almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle. But his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes. But where are mine? Naga warrior.
The Naga archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Order staffs, it seems.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They feed up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
Get drag marks. Oh no, that's awful.
Yasanari! Strung up like animals.
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way.
Just take it back. I bet you it's the lighthouse I was just in. Nobu.
They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so. But my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died. That I'd failed her.
But you were so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
Yep. I bet this time's guarded, huh?
There yep. They are.
Alright, let's put some gear on. That stance. I do.
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
Oh. What the hell are you doing? You think? Oh my. The situation just got complicated.
That's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. You have been a great friend, Jean Sakai. Thank you, but for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Masako.
That's rough.